let's go get these waters. Oh, I hate this place so much. What's that? Stuff I don't need. Stuff I don't need. Give me these freaking waters. Yeah. Who said that? Who said it? Pistol! Okay. You kill the man, you kill his machine. I don't know what that was. Oh, it was an auto hack. Nice. Oh, hey. Hey, tape.
Now, I'm a woman of science, but I'm also a woman who's not afraid of turning.
I am a woman of science.
Ryan said if I could boost profits in Arcadia, part of the app would ride on my head. So I get to thinking, we're paying for oxygen when
we are
photosynthesizing trees. Hell, we can even sell the extra to the rest of the city and undercut the other guys. Ryan will like that for sure. Fontaine's people have moved into the O2 biz tooth and claw.
I want it. I want it. Oh, it's a dollar. I caught you a dollar. What do I want? I'm gonna upgrade my machine gun now that I've been using it. Damage increase. Thank you. I love it. You always know what to get me. Somebody dropping me chips. It's the circus of shut the fuck up. You know what? I'm tired of your shit! Tired of it, clown! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it! I'm sorry. Hey, Shio. And now you did. Where do I get these waters from? My bot's dead. Goodbye, birdie. Goodbye. I don't know where he went. Why are you making noises? I don't know what they mean. Oh, buying it. Because maybe there's health in it. There is health! Wait. I couldn't take it at first because I bought some. Oh, pep bars. I don't know. I'm not playing game good. I do! Who doesn't like blaming the Germans? I'm sorry?
Natural, but in me is an abomination. My maternal instinct.
You did what to these children? You did what? What? Okay, can I leave? Do I have to kill the big daddy first? Oh god, my house that I grew up in. My house. Oh. Farmer's market. I'm ready. Why? Oh, it's honey. At the farmer's market.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here.
I get it.
You want to spend time with my honeybees well, I'm gonna have to start charging.
Why is it so free?
If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
It's so dark. Who's talking?
Baby.
I'm not your baby, baby. Now we're in the farm. Oh, fuck. No. We're gonna hack this right away. We are not gonna even let it give us the time of day. Oh, man. The one piece I need, I can't find. Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh, and it even gave us a lot of overs. I'm gonna use the slowdown one here because now we have to go up here. Oh, now it's getting really tricky. Farmer's market is where things get tricky. We're good. We got time. We did it. We all good. Oh, where's that? Oh! Are you done killing her? I knew there'd be stuff hiding! Shit. Oh, I thought it was stuck. Alright, where are you? Wait, where? We can hack that too, I guess. I thought it was gonna be too high up, but no. It was fine. It was fine. Just rearrange some of these. I don't know how promising an easy one's gonna be, but we will try. Oh wait, no, look, it did all the work for me. I didn't have to do shit. Oh, I guess I don't need any help. I would like some of these moldy cheeses. Preferably without the mold.
The children. With their very long needles. And two of
them.
Ghastly errands. Ghoulish Frankenstein farmers. But
you're a ghoulish Frankenstein.
We've all placed our hand on the great chain of endeavor. My hand is on it. Fontaine's is on it. We all pull it and are pulled by it. Yes, these children are an abomination.
What?
But it is not my hand alone on the chain that created
them. Who made them that way?
Their little fingers were right there, next to mine.
What? This place is Cuckoo Town. And I don't know if it's anything I want to get into. I didn't want that. I didn't. I want to pick that up. Oh. Oh, it likes me this time. Kinda. Oh, fuck. 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 Nope. Nope. Yeah. Alright. Well, now we can do that and pick up this health pack. Who's yelling? I got him. Don't worry. But you know what I have to do? You know what I... Oh, what's this? I got my distilled water. Let's pick this up. And then,
I've come to accept the very low standard of life.
I can take on this.
Even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy done at Rory Winery and started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confronted him with this fatty, he tells me,
Hold on.
Not to worry, but the water she is still. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Oh! I blew myself up. Oh my god. Wasn't there a thing right there? Did I? Oh. I blew myself up. Alright, we can do this. Like, I just gotta try again. Is this where? Yeah, I hear. Where'd she go? Where? Come out and face me! Yeah, this might help me with Mr. Bubbles. I need one facing this way. There we go. I got it. I'm still, I don't know, I'm freaking out.